In my 20s, I partied my ass off. Forget college. I just wanted to have fun. And I didn't. In my 30s, I wake up and realize, oh my God, I gotta get married. I gotta have kids. And I did. In my 40s, I wake up and realize, oh, I got a plan for tomorrow. I'm getting older. And then I had a midlife crisis. But it all worked out. Now, in my 50s, I finally got it. It made sense now. And then I realized, oh,
it is not defined who you are, it's what you.